Selena Gomez and Demi Lovato are showing support for Miley Cyrus. A day after the former Hannah Montana star shared a video of herself singing Seven Things alongside Gomez, the Heart Wants What It Wants singer replied to Cyrus' post. Your generation equals seven rings, my generation equals seven things, 7,777 simpler times. At Selena Gomez hashtag millennials, Cyrus captioned her clip. Gomez replied to her former Disney Channel colleague on Tuesday, TBT, such babies, adding a pink hearts emoji. Cyrus replied to Gomez, yes. And a baby emoji. The day before, Lovato had also left a comment on Cyrus' epic throwback post. Iconic, the former camp rock star wrote alongside a hand-clapping emoji. Over the weekend and in honor of International Women's Day, Cyrus shared a series of throwback photos from her younger years. Almost all of them feature other A-list female stars she grew up with in the spotlight, including fellow Disney actresses Gomez and Lovato, as well as Taylor Swift. We define a F-King era, Cyrus wrote over a pic of her and Lovato rocking matching pink sunglasses and beachy waves. Sorry, not sorry. Lovato shared the same pic to her own stories, writing, hell yeah. Miss you at Miley Cyrus. She continued making fans nostalgic on Tuesday with another post, which included a screenshot of her Instagram direct messages with ex-boyfriend Nick Jonas. That moment when even your ex knows your socials have been comma, she captioned the post, which also includes a screenshot of her and Jonas messages. The snapshot shows a young Cyrus wearing a Jonas Brothers t-shirt. Lols, she writes to Jonas, who replies, amazing. These throwback shots have been dot. Jonas' now wife, Priyanka Chopra, even got in on the fun, commenting, lol. Ha ha ha. Hubby is right. These posts are on the post.